During Hollywood's golden age, German immigrant Marlene Dietrich electrified audiences around the world, defying the expectations of traditional women's roles in her films and in her life. But it was her fiercely patriotic support for her adopted homeland that led Adolf Hitler to label her a traitor. When the United States went to war, so did Marlene Dietrich. It was the beginning of a lifelong dedication to American soldiers that never wavered.
I worked until the outbreak of the war. And then I joined the American Army.
Which must have been
and
very
I stayed
important.
With the Army 4 years.
And this time she was a soldier for being a soldier, not being a soldier for the Dietrich image. She was doing something that she believed in, and for her, I think probably that was the reality that she was looking for. She was doing something that didn't have false eyelashes and didn't sham and pretending. This was raw reality, and she was helping to make it a little less raw.
She wanted to be a soldier with them, to say, I am here, and if you want to hear a song, and if you want to hear a routine, and you can flirt with me on the stage, and I can flirt with you from the stage, and you can have a little bit of sense that time has stopped still for just a moment. That's what I'm here for.
Love,